When you first get to prison, you go straight to quarantine. You're there for, well, you don't know how long you're going to be there. You're either in a cell by yourself or you're with one other person. So when I first got to prison, obviously I was really scared. I was 8 months pregnant. You don't get any special treatment being pregnant. You basically for me, the only defense mechanism I had was to walk around with my arms wrapped around my stomach, just feeling like that was the only way to protect my child. You are like everybody else during quarantine. You have to ask to go to the bathroom, you have to ask to get something to drink. There's officers who might deny you using the restroom, even being pregnant. So I spent about 32 days in quarantine, and then I went where I stayed for the remainder of my pregnancy. And that was, it was a little bit of a relief because you're there with other women who are pregnant or they might have just had their children, so they're postpartum. So it's a very emotional unit, filled, with women who are yearning for their children. And again, you're not offered any special treatment. You still have to get up every day and, just like every other prisoner, go to work or go to class or whatever that looks like. So, it was really scary, very scary. And you, in a sense, are dehumanized because here you are, a mother to be, with children at home, and you're locked in a cell. You're told when you can eat, when you can, when you can come out of your room, when you have to go in your room,